the BMW i3 is stuffed with cunning building. Its carbon fiber traveler cell rides on an aluminum skateboard frame impelled by an electric engine controlled by a lithium particle battery that can get a range expanding help from a discretionary 2-barrel motor. But none of it is so far fresh as the social designing heated into BMW's first electric auto. The i3's inside originators made a zen-motivated launch to quiet drivers into a slower pace, thusly boosting the battery's range. That theory additionally clarifies why the tall and restricted runabout corners with all the excitement of a telephone stall. More extensive tires are the foundations of the i's updates, in spite of the fact that don't mistake that for wide tires. These tires are generally as wide as those on the least expensive subcompact autos, estimating only 175/55R20 in front and 195/50R20 at the back, making them essentially more extensive than the standard i3's 155/70R19 elastic at all four corners. The new tires round out the wheel wells for a more steady looking position and increment the vehicle's track by 1.6 inches. Increasing speed enhances on account of an extra 14 drive and 15 pounds to foot of torque versus the standard i3. Simple off-the-line push is empowered by a 199 pounds to foot torque level managed from 0 to 4,500 revolutions per minute. BMW claims that swelling the power and torque bends over the rev range will acquire noteworthy changes speeding up times. We anticipate that 0-60 mph times to drop from 6.6 to 6.3 seconds for the battery electric variant. Another sport driving mode is selective to the i's show. Since the dampers are latent units, sport mode has no impact on ride quality, yet it makes the directing marginally weightier. More discernible is the way it remaps the quickening agent pedals tip end to be unnaturally enthusiastic. For a $3,850 premium, the i's additionally can be fitted with a 2-barrel gaskell extender that permits the BMW to continue moving after the battery is drained. That auto should hit 60 miles per hour in 6.9 seconds. The more noteworthy moving protection of the more extensive tires likely will ding productivity and range for the two models. Despite the fact that BMW hasn't uncovered the official numbers, we don't expect the EPA evaluated range to change much from the 2017 battery electric model's 114 miles.